Yo, this guy is such a fucking scammer.